So, I want to talk about another very serious subject. Well, they're identical, ironically enough, but anorexia is one of the worst sins ever made, because you eat what you want, right? And then you throw it up, but the worst part is that when you throw up, you're dehydrated and you're hungry again. So you drink even more, and you drink even more, you eat even more, and you drink even more. And that's the worst part, that you're just wasting food, you know. And as far as bulimia, it's the same thing. You eat too much, you throw up, you get dehydrated, you get hungry, and you eat more. And that's, I think you just need to see what you need, you know. So, yeah, thank you.